Once a kingdom was attacked by a wicked giant. He killed many people and destroyed their houses mercilessly. Many brave men tried to kill him but failed. The king got worried. One day he announced a big reward for the person who could kill the evil giant. The news reached Hans. Hans was a poor villager. Moreover, he was thin and old, but he was very wise. He wanted to grab the opportunity. Hans went to the king and said, "Your Highness, I can kill that wicked giant." The king laughed at him. "Hans, you are so old and weak. How can you kill that strong and huge giant?" "Your Highness, by using my brain, I am confident that I will be able to kill that monster." The king thought for a moment and then permitted him to face the giant. Hans prepared himself, and the next day he went to the forest to meet the giant. On the way to the nearby forest, he met the giant. Seeing him, the giant burst into laughter. He said,
"You do not know me. I can squeeze water out of stone."
Then he took a stone and squeezed it hard. Water dripped through his fingers.
"See, I can do the same with you."
"That's easy." He took a piece of cheese out of his pocket and squeezed it. Water flowed onto the grass. The giant stopped laughing.
"Ah, but can you do this?"
He threw a stone high into the air. It took 10 minutes to come back to the ground.
"Why not?"
Then he took a bird out of his pocket. He threw it high into the sky. The giant waited for it to fall. But the bird had flown away.
"You are strong. You can be my friend."
He then took Hans to meet a bad genie. The giant and the genie were the best friends. They talked for a while. Then they fell asleep under a big tree. Hans was waiting for this moment. He filled his pocket with some stones and climbed up the tree. He threw a stone at the genie.
"Hey, don't hit me. I will kill you." "I didn't touch you."
Then they were asleep again. Now Hans threw a stone at the giant.
"How dare you to hit me so hard? I was sleeping. I didn't touch you." "Oh yes, you did."
They began to fight. They scratched, they bit and kicked each other. They were wounded and died after a few minutes. And that was the end of the wicked giant and the bad genie. The king was very happy when he heard the news. He made Hans his advisor and gave him many gifts.